So, your computer have this issue here. As you try to open a program you recently installed, this error arrives. The program can't start because the MSVCR71.dll is missing from your computer. Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be showing you how to fix this. So let me tell you, there is an alternative solution of downloading and installing Microsoft Visual C++, but it takes a lot of time. Let's begin the shortcut method. First, open your favorite browser and search for MSVCR71.dll. I'm choosing the first result here. Basically, MSVCR71 is a 32-bit based DLL, so 64-bit user need to do a little more to know your version. Click on start and search for system information. Now you can see mine is 64-bit. I'm downloading the first one. Okay, let's open the file. This is the missing DLL. Open this PC, Windows. System32, drag the DLL and drop, continue. For 64-bit users, just copy the link from the website, paste in your Windows Explorer and hit enter. Once again, drag and drop. Continue. Finally, restart your computer.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problem left. Please let me know how you feel about this video. And do not forget to like and subscribe.